Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my WWE 2K16 My Career series with Rude Boy Rufus Duke. We are on our way to WrestleMania for the very first time with Rufus. We're in week two here, March 2017, leading up to the big show of shows, but we've got a lot of work to do before then, like finding out who that mystery rival is. We still don't know. Today we enter a match on SmackDown against the recently released Bad News Barrett. Well, he's still around in this version of things, so we'll be taking him on tonight. Have to wonder if there'll be another appearance by Sting. Will Triple H and the Authority be out here tonight? You just never know. Maybe there'll be none of that. But we'll be taking on Bad News Barrett tonight on SmackDown, so we'll get this match going. Hopefully it's a good one. Buckle up. Here we go.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about. Collar and elbow tie up here.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match. What a shot!
In your opinion, what is Duke thinking about at this point?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Bad News Barrett is a merciless striker who shatters opponents' bones with clotheslines, boots, punches, knee lifts, and wasteland. It's why he calls it the Barrett Barrage. Bad News Barrett just runs through opponents.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
There's the suplex.
That was nice. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Four.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
King, you said it earlier, and it's undeniable. Bad News Barrett truly has one of the most diverse arsenals in the game. And don't forget about that big boot of his, King.
Yeah, forget it. When that size 14 comes at your face, you know you're in big trouble. Uh-oh.
Can't stay vertical after the belly-to-belly suplex.
One of the best moves ever to take your opponent off his feet.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
One.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Three.
Bad News Barrett is brash, vicious, and can't wait to let people know how he has some bad news. Barrett's a fierce competitor who will not hesitate to launch a full-scale riot in an arena in a brawl in the ring. Any way you look at it, Bad News Barrett's a heavy hitter.
Yeah, well, since Bad News Barrett's been in WWE, he's been responsible for some of the most violent clashes, brawls, and battles sports entertainment has ever known.
Six.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Whew, that's hurting me. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Barrett doing a great job of turning that around.
He's got him.
Bad News Barrett is a bruiser who looks to immediately take control of the match. The Barrett Barrage has been witnessed all over the world. The sight of the former Bare Knuckles champion pummeling his opponent is quite disturbing. What adds insult to injury is hearing Barrett yell bad news at his opponent while beating them down.
have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a reversal.
Not today. Too fast. When this guy's on, look out. A trained bare-knuckled brawler. Bad News Barrett can stand up and go toe-to-toe with literally anybody on the roster.
Yeah, and the shoulders are down. What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
And the taunting continues.
Look at this. Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
Two.
King, earlier you mentioned many of Bad News Barrett's admirable qualities. Let's not forget that Barrett's callous, arrogant, brash, and his menacing mentality helped him create the Barrett Barrage.
Wade has so many ways of mauling an opponent. You'd think he transported us from WWE into one of those bare-knuckle rings he ruled back in his native Britain. That's how awesome Barrett's power and mean streak are.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous. Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count. Oh, out of nowhere.
Put out the laundry because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took their head off. And I'd love to disagree with you on your earlier statement, Cole, but I'm afraid you're right. Anybody who loves delivering bad news as much as Barrett does is undoubtedly a jerk in my book.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
Quick thinking to avoid that. That back is in dire straits right now.
Wait. Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Oh, and a terrific reversal. The Barrett Barrage is just flattening him in there, Cole. Your mouth and let them do this thing.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. When he gets going like this, there are few better. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
The tension, the drama. This is Eli. Great move by Duke.
Looks like this match is going to go in Duke's favor.
Adding insult to potential injury there. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
What a match! He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Oh, ow!
Four.
Oh, and a terrific reversal. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Reversal. Barrett showing it, looking for all the glory here.
Not going to win many matches with that move. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
Oh, there's another hit.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I think I saw two fly out.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, how destructive is Barrett? We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Concentrating on the body here.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, my. Great move by Duke.
Looks like this match is going to go in Duke's favor. I think it's gut check time now. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Ow. Ooh.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. Going up.
How much damage did that do?
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
This could end it in a hurry.
Yet another one for the highlight reel.
Take a look at that again. And this has got to be it.
They got him.
Two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Here's your winner, Rude Boy, Rufus Duke.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a night for SmackDown. This will send shockwaves through the entire WWE.
I know I'm shocked. Good night, everybody.
So there we go, just a straightforward match with Bad News Barrett. We pick up the victory. We hit him with the bull hammer. That didn't quite finish him off, so we had to give him the stunner as well, but our rank has increased here in the hunt for the Intercontinental Championship held by Sheamus currently. We're now number 4 contender behind Goldust, Bad News Barrett, who we just beat, and Luke Harper. So no sign of Sting, no sign of the Authority tonight, not much going on. So when we come back next time, it'll be Monday Night Raw against Fandango again. Okay, well, I guess that is not exactly a marquee matchup. Maybe something else will happen, though, to make this night a special event. We'll have to come back and find out when Rufus Duke returns on the My Career Series here in WWE 2K16. We'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotasFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com's a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/sportsgamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/sportsgamingUniverse.